Huh? Beautiful, isn't it?
Guys, come on. When's the last time any one of us threw a stone?
I mean, 10 years, May 13th.
Yeah, that's when you walked out on us.
Yeah, which mystified the hell out of all of us, man. I mean, the three of us sat around scratching our asses, wondering what the hell happened to Chris in that last game that would make him walk away from a chance to win the Golden Broom without saying a fucking word to anybody. Now, it just so happens that one day, I found myself in a bar in Boob Lake. Suddenly the answer came to me in a vision, and it went kind of like this.
Does he mean like a burning bush sort of thing, or?
No, I think he means Cutter burned a rock and he didn't call it.
No, he didn't.
Yeah.
Is that true? You touched a rock and didn't call it? We got into the finals because you cheated?
That's why he threw the stones in the lake, Eddie.
That's why you couldn't face us.
Now here you are. And here we are. And Donald Foley, God rest his soul, has asked us to put him on the button. So I guess the burning question is, are you gonna pick up that stone?
It's on fire.
I mean metaphorically.
Foley always said the lifeblood of this game is honor. You think I deserve to pick up that stone?
Why not? One way or another, you've been carrying it for 10 years already, man.
Thank you.